The Sidhe are physical, just like we are, but they are on a physical wavelength out here. So if I talk about the central site, you know, about when you focus on something, you also have the peripheral site. So I use that as a metaphor for we live in the central site, physical reality, but the Sidhe live in the peripheral physical reality, at least to us.